Fire investigators in Dauphin County are trying to figure out what sparked a fire that damaged several vehicles early this morning in a Penbrook car lot. News 8's Dauphin County reporter Porcha Johnson is live at the scene with an update. Porcha.
Well, Jerry, it happened around 1 o'clock this morning here at Penbrook Avenue at Joe's Automotive Services. About 9 cars were caught on fire overnight. Police say this is very suspicious, but yet they have not ruled it arson. Now, since this morning, police have been investigating how the cars caught fire. The owner of the mechanic shop says all the vehicles belong to customers and they were here for repair when the fire happened. Now, a resident who lives nearby says he not only saw an explosion, but he felt it.
I just heard and felt it. I mean, it like shook my house when the glass started blowing out and the tire started popping. You know, my wife thought, actually, when it first happened, my wife thought somebody busted in our back door.
The owner believes someone intentionally set the cars on fire. He says all his customers have been notified. Of course, they are not happy. He is hoping that they do have insurance because, Jerry, most of these cars are totaled. Back to you.
Wow. All right, Porcha, thank you.